Hey guys, welcome to part 4 of Uncharted Drake's Fortune. Last time we just stopped here before this room of enemies. I know for a fact it's full of enemies. But yeah, so we'll just continue.
This place could use a good plumber.
Son of a bitch, where'd they all come from?
Yeah, I thought so. Fuck's sakes, guy. Fuck. Come on, guy. Fuck off, guy. Wow, I didn't think that was all of them. My AK-47 is low.
This could help.
Okay, we have to climb a wall somewhere. I'll stick with my shotgun for now. So I can't climb in the water? Oh, there it is. Now I could reach it.
Jesus, Elena, where are you? Wait a minute. Now what's so important about that tower? Oh! Son of a bitch!
Did I get him? Of course not. Damn it, no ammo for the... for the shotgun, but I need it for my other... No, don't want the pistol. Oh, come on, guy. Bye, dude.
Uh-huh. What's this?
Guess we're not climbing the tower? Please. Okay. Be pretty insane to be able to actually climb like this.
Excuse me.
So we got the keys for that door. Okay, so we go back again.
Hell is she?
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Okay, so don't do that.
That'll come in handy.
Yeah, I definitely need that this time. I think it's safer to stay back here. What? Ooh. Is that everybody? Fuck. I didn't want to go in to the next spot.
I see him.
No, you don't. Ignore me. This is a pretty sweet gun. Fuck off, guy. Fuck's sakes. Damn it, there was ammo for that. Wish I could just carry this gun everywhere.
These aren't Spanish. English. Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake. So you made it. But what were you plotting?
There he is!
This could help. Must be Drake's tower.
Whoa! Come on now.
Fuck's sake. No, there's no ammo in that. Looks like we gotta climb. It didn't really look like there was a ledge there at all. Okay, I guess I don't fall there. Where the hell do I jump? Oh, that was lucky. She has to be pretty close now.
This must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. Huh, the ship's never left. Elena!
Hey, there she is.
crap.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find Eldorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, Puto! Chibatan, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what. Lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. That's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard! And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now, going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Well, come on!
You?
Hey! God damn it!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey! Book up into!
Hang on!
Too bad they don't make trikes anymore. Don't die.
Oh, no.
That was close. That all of them?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it! I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Get out! Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
They come for me.
Okay, guys, I think I'm going to stop this video here, and we'll continue in the next video from this spot here. Please follow my Twitch. And then stay updated for the next few videos of this game. And also click the subscribe button on my YouTube. That would be awesome. So yeah, I'll see you in the next video.